everyone, we are back. Hope everyone had a great Wednesday evening. I had to check what day it was, and Thursday morning. My sleep schedule is so messed up now. I didn't even get up until like 11 today. 11. So this is a Kimco RPG, if you guys are familiar with that brand. Not brand. I guess it is a brand. It's none of the series are related, but it's the same developer, and they make pretty similar, like, retro-ish games. I got this for Christmas, so it's a blind playthrough. I actually did look for a guide, because trophies, chivos, etc. There is no guide, except, like, one video guide, and I'm not doing that. I'd rather just play the game. So, let's dive in. Humans and fairies, but there's gonna be a race conflict. Ooh! Okay, we have a symbiotic relationship, but maybe a parasite too? Ooh, factories. Duo! My god, it's Razzly from Chrono Cross. It is! Kimco RPGs are very old school. So, I'm not getting any of my stuff for my actual retro streams until, like, next week, so decided to do a retro-ish one. I got it for Christmas, though, so. And it's published, the team that makes the development team is, Kimco, but, it was published in a physical copy by Limited Run Games, which I know everyone knows about Limited Run Games. Alright, I'm gonna go with my husband's birthday. I almost went for mine, which is in November. There's titles? Like in Tales? Okay. This is so retro feeling, honestly. I wouldn't think it was a modern game unless it had, like, if it didn't have, rather, character portraits. Very stylized. Stranger comes into your house. Oh wow, 12 years. Alright. That's a long fucking time. She has a character portrait, so we know she's important. God, this almost has a Woosley translation to it. Why did she get Violet? Which is crazy. What, mate? How many walls has he had to fix? I have questions. Let's learn some controls. Okay. Oh god, we're gonna have to move diagonally or I'm gonna lose my mind. Okay. Oh damn! He absorbs weapons? That's kind of interesting. Okay. We're doing a small numbers game here. Alright. Just like a normal old RPG. Don't know where anything is. Yeah, we're gonna have to turn diagonals on in the menu. And save. Always be saving. Oh, that's nice. When you save, it tells you what to do. Alright. There, oh my god, that's so much better. Okay. Let's do- ah! Movement's still not great. I am exploring like one is wont to do in an RPG. It's actually easier also to use the D-pad in this. Oh, it's all the same shit. That's annoying. You got some weapons, bud? Yeah, he can't do any of that. I wonder if that's for the girl. Who the fuck's Clunker? Oh my god, it's a fairy! I wanna go talk to him. I wonder if it's the same one. No, I didn't wanna go in there. Thank you. gotta say, the controls for, like, walking and stuff are a little difficult to get used to. I bet that's my home. I'm gonna go in the other house. Why won't it let me talk to him? Okay, I can't interact with that. Time to go home. Rather sudden. That's very specific timing. What's he gonna do if he doesn't get permission? Mark of frustration. It's a rough promise to make. People hurt people's feelings all the time. Sometimes by accident. He's too nervous. Colossus shoe. okay. God, this thing just pops out trophies. What? Are they cats? You have to tickle them to get extra gifts. That's pretty weird. Cool. Thanks, dude. See about side quests, because I hate myself. Ah, a mark of frustration. Music and sound effects are nice, I'll give it that. Alright, let's see if anybody else has a frustration mark. Oh no, go in, thank you. No, he does not. Okay, so there's only, like, one side quest. I'll take that for now. I feel like side quests were more fun in retro games because they didn't take for fucking ever. Crockpot choppers? Okay. I love gambling, so... I don't get it, but that's okay. Ooh, that's an item. Maybe. Making me dizzy a little bit with the swaying background of the characters moving. Oh, I don't have to go back for it? That's useful as fuck! I like that. I like that a lot. Oh no, I don't want to hurt a squirrel. Yeah. use magic. Ooh, I wonder if I can interact with that. How am I not getting EXP from fighting? This is strange. Alright, I'm just gonna go back over here. I don't really need that right now. And I heal after every battle. It's nice. Oh! They got some actual stuff from that. Huh, I wonder why they didn't get experience before. I can't interact with that. Must be shiny, I bet, to be interacting with. Oh my god, I'm so strong just from one level. That's fucking crazy. I am getting experience, I'm just not getting extra, I guess. Scrap arm plus one. This is gonna be so weird. Oh. Cool. wizards. Those look like people from Assassin's Creed, at least the first one. Probably got another scrap arm. Awesome. Take it. Always. It's an elevator, I think. Yes. Okay, cool. I love that you can adjust the mini-map too, to like large or small. Cause I have- if I don't have a map, I don't know how to get around. Sound effects and music are pretty good, I have to say. But yeah, this should be a pretty short game for us to finish during the afternoon streams. Ooh, it's another person. Is that a cat girl? Or a... yeah, I guess. Rudy's right. Thank you. like that she has like a gun cannon thing. That's amazing. So far we have two females and they're stronger than the male. I like it. Especially Clara being fucking strong because. You don't usually get lady berserkers or like ex people like that. I wasn't looking at the map at all. So yeah, I like this pretty well. Oh, what's that for? Oh, you get walking points. Oh, I'm gonna definitely rack all those up. Strange, but okay. No! Damn! Alright. Yeah, that's getting equipped. Wonder if he can hit better now. Guess I'll never know. Oh, he got a crit, so I can't even tell. But that was nice. No, I did get the treasure from up there. God, why am I so distracted all the time?
Oh my god, excuse me guys.
I'm so sorry about that. Holy shit, I'm like actually nervous. It's like an insane sneeze. I've been sick, so. Hope I don't have COVID, it's just a cold, but colds are annoying. Alright, he's stronger than Gun Girl, but that's okay. He does have a metal fucking arm, I would hope. Wild Arms where each person has a different ability? Oh, it is! Holy crap, I'm kind of in love with that. I'm 100% here for that. I'm a huge Wild Arms fan if I hadn't already talked to you guys about it. It's a shame they'll never make another one. I don't even think Medium Vision is around anymore. I wonder of different candies for the fairies get different types of presents. Also, I'm gonna assume we're only gonna get four characters at a time. Some defense something. I wonder if the boss is gonna be like more challenging. He would be good with a shard like that. Oh, there's a world map. Oh, wow, that's nice. I like fast travel. Yeah. You can save anywhere. Alright. How do I play this equipment game? Crockpot choppers yet, though. Oh, they're just regular books. Okay. Well, a little more HP. She has a heal spell, that's amazing. But she's much better at magic, okay. Yay, we got a level. Thank you. like that it's not MP also, that it's like a charge-up system. Oh, what? That was an accident. Love it. So far, guys. I really like it. I gotta say. Ooh, we found a fancy computer. They're villains. Emotion analyzing procreation. That's gonna be funny. Yeah, the translation's not great on this. Thank you. really cool design. No worries, dude. Welcome. I was just getting ready to take a break myself to grab a snack. Not leaving. I'll just be back in like 5 minutes. But yeah, this is an old retro-ish game since I can't get any of my actual retro peripherals until next week. So I got this for Christmas and so far I'm really liking it. It's got a good feel to it. It's sci-fi themed. There are like robots and stuff, so it's not a typical medieval style JRPG. So I'm really looking forward to it. You can absorb weapons to get the main protagonist's stats up, and he has like weapons and armor for every body part. It's kind of cool. Alright guys, thank you so much for being here. I'm gonna go get some popcorn and then I'll be right back. So thank you for your patience and for waiting on me so we can see this awesome RPG. Thank you. Alright, we are back, everyone. I appreciate you staying around. Alright, let's get back. I don't know if anybody loves this as much as me. I opened it on the wrong side, but love this stuff. It's so addictive. I've been trying to eat a little bit healthier. Alright, we're going east out of here. I should be able to warp out of here. No! Oh, wow. I'll tell you what's fun too, fancy popcorn. We got like a new stir crazy for Christmas and a bunch of like Amish grown popcorn. It's got this oil with it that smells like theater popcorn, which I really love, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, we just gotta get out of here. Fine with that. These are so nice. Kinda miss old games. Alright, let's absorb some treasure. I got my cable management in my room figured out yesterday because it was just too insane. And I was like, oh, I'm gonna die. Because there's so many cords and inverters and HDMI cables for streaming. Just in my room. Ow! You guys are a little tough. Maybe a new axe for her. That's a regular one. We have arrived at Malkite. Wonder if it should have been Malachite, like if it's named after gems and stuff. Oh, I should have gotten the short axe plus 3. Okay. I'll just have what's his face eat them. Alright, let's equip them. didn't need to buy those at all. Gotta be important though, character portrait and all. Gantz reminds me of Ease. Is that a guy in there? But I know the name. Thank you. Oh, he's an escort. I was, like, concerned he was the intercessor. Interesting. Between save files, that's really strange. Like stuff for everything. Escort mission? I wonder if that's like, if she can get hit. That would be terrible. Okay, good. Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna. Probably got some like dolphin sounding name.
Yeah.
myself into. Make the same mistake I did last time, attacking things that don't need to be attacked. I kinda wanna see what happens though. I'm gonna do it. Artifact part, that's awesome. Alright, let's see what happens with the other one. Oh, it's a crock pot. Okay. Wonder what we get to do for that. I guess, Luca is gonna start stealing stuff now. That's cute. I can't wait. Oh, they're crazy powerful too. Let's try this. Ooh, there's no reason not to use that. You get an item and a stick, or an attack and a stick. An item and an attack. Blah. Oh, Jesus Christ. Thank you. I just pressed the same one like it was Persona. Hell yeah, this is awesome. I'm doing this the whole time. Aw. To get the treasure, I had to do that. Oh well. It's an old RPG, they need backtracking. And their maps aren't that big. Thank you. commune with the great fairy. Let's see what happens. The fairy looks fucking crazy. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a quick break. Get some tissues and all that. I'm gonna take some more meds too, I feel like crap. So I will be right back. Thank you. Alright, we are back. Also, if anyone's interested in picking up this game, it's on Switch. I'm playing it on PS4. I think it's on Steam too. So it's literally accessible, and Xbox as well, so it's accessible to everybody. Ooh, powers within to talk to fairies that are like mechs. He has the spark of life. Good, I'm glad they didn't make us tell him or go over that. Oh, he does not have the spark of life. My bad. Four? Two are together. It's probably the lady we saw earlier. That was really cool, character design wise. Uh-oh, gotta stop him. Oh, they're gonna make friends and save them from their evil. Or just murder them, whatever. Games or visual novels or JRPGs. what have you. Did that jump down? Oh, it's more than one. Let's see what's in that cave before I go further in. It's nice to play a game blind as well. This doesn't even have a strategy guide anymore, like I said at the beginning of the stream. So that was pretty interesting, I have to say. Probably for imagine what easy mode on this would look like either. Yeah, let's fucking get him. Hi, Nancy. Pretty fucking rad, I gotta say. Oh, I gotta have two to do that. I'm gonna save up and see what that looks like. Oh damn, that's so good. Holy shit. Oh my god. But I gotta say, I do like that you get your four characters pretty early on and you all get to travel together. Cause it can be so awkward to bring characters in later. Especially if it's not done well. God, that's so good. Oh, fucking beast. Oh, that's how I use this. Just give me a little. badly. Oh, so close. We gotta kill it. Oh, I got an overkill. That's awesome. Did I get 8 extra? Yeah. Yeah, I leveled up. I love how, like, stupid strong she is for no real reason.
This is so weird.
Africa? What do you mean? I'm so confused by what that means. They are. They're fairies, yeah, but like, they're still mystical fucking beings, right? Like, is it, why tickling? Why stockings? I have so many fucking questions. Oh fuck, what? He's gotta be in the fourth one. Ship already. All right, guys. I think I'm gonna end it here before we get on the ship. I'll be back tomorrow at 2:30 with this game. I also, for the profile page on Twitch, will be adding in games we've played and what games we're looking to play in the future. If you have any suggestions, come to the Discord. Mods, go ahead and put that link up and let me know. I love recommendations and I love playing new stuff. So far we've got Persona 5 Royal and Sea Cards. I think we're fighting the good fight. I will be playing Tales of Hearts at some point in the future, Grandia, and Brave Fencer Musashi. If you want to go ahead and give me a follow or a subscribe, much appreciated for the support. You can also get notifications if you follow for when I go live again, but it's usually every day of the week, 2:30 for afternoon streams, and anywhere from 7 to 8:30 for evening streams, just depending on what I have to do. I do have to do other work a little bit, unfortunately. But yeah, alright. Well, I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for coming today. It means a lot. Bye-bye.